But in class, because it's the whole time,
I like this finish better, only because it's closer. So, this way, that's one. And if there's resistance, so you don't like that, you can hold the arm, throw an elbow here, and then you pull back the head of this hand, elbow this way. That's another problem.
I tried to do a whisk and I couldn't do it.
Yeah. I had it wrapped still, right? And so I did the full takedown like I did the jump. Same thing go here, right? This is a hyperextend. You know, you can drop both knees, one knee, right? You got this. As long as you have this control, she can't roll out. If I lost this, yeah. I mean, there's nothing wrong with the takedown itself if it's more like a takedown and then get out of there, right? You know, they teach you that. So, but yeah, so that's the full. And then the other one's like partial, which it's hard for me to see. But yeah, so he breaks it into three. So the finale is like, when you're down.
You know, know? So, but the biggest part, you get nothing out of this, is kind of like learning how to formulate that balance where you can push. Now you can stop, but you can also like arm bar as well. So, pretty basic stuff. We're gonna move, I'm gonna give you one more minute to practice any one you want in that group. I know it's not a lot of time, right? It's just like, you're just doing kind of like awareness, feeling it out, seeing how you're doing it. I know Kevin and his people do a lot of this too, so just take it for what it is. We're gonna do one more minute of that, and we're gonna come back around. I wanna do Sankari, which is a subsystem of the sea line, okay? So one more minute, do anyone that we get it, it's your favorite.
It's like we lost a few to judo
today. Yeah.
What about that girl? She's going to? It's because the cab just takes so long.
So, this sounds kind of wild, but people here, there's a knee shot, slide this, there's an uppercut. Pull to grab the head going through, and this is called the double arm pull. Okay? So that seems like a lot. Throw one hook only. This is a training method only. Okay, so I can go here, and you throw a knee. Look at this. Punch, pull. Technically, when he comes back, in all fairness, it doesn't count. Pull through this way. And you lock him on that. Shoulder to shoulder. Double arm pull through first. I'll show you how. Right. So, to start with, to make it easy, rather than have a lot of stimulus and a couple hits, he throws a hook with that hand, I'm going to block it. There's an elbow and a knee. As the hand starts to come down, here's the uppercut. Pull. So it's in the eye. Pull the head down, push the arm. Yeah. Get it to slow down. Okay? So, I'm going to practice this way again. There's that hook. See how we capture. Throw the knee to the groin. Slide this down. Hit. Pull. Eyes. Bring the head through. See where you're at. Double arm pull. Alright, let's try it.
Yeah. Here's my elbow, here's my knee, just to kind of get some muscle.
I'm already killing your guy.
Yeah.
Do
it
again. Super slow. Oh, here. It's too many movements. Here.
Yeah. Pretty good. Pretty good.
So basically, you just get the right from this way.
It doesn't hurt at all. It just keeps going. It's on my wrist, but in her shoulder. I don't know. Yeah. It's like trying to come out of her shoulder.
So we just did it off one, but he's showing you.
Yeah. I can't just put your right. I like it a lot. I like it so much.
Come on.
Maybe that's what you need.
So we're out here. Isaac, so it's going to be so when he throws the hook, it's not how a fight ready would go down. But keep in mind, I'm giving you one stimulant to think about. You don't have to worry about 2-3 punches, we're not going to do that. But I crowd, there's a nice little elbow shot, pull the knee, and I like this hit, and here, and I pull. This slides out, where am I? See, you're right back into what we talked about with ballistics. So if you lose it, you're okay. See, you're still on that for a good hit. I actually kind of really dig this hit. When you pull this way, brings his head close. You know, so this move is actually really nice. So when he throws the hook, you know, yes, if you can go here, there's this. And we can, you know, how we teach it is this goes to the top of the floor, and then you come around and you pull, and you have to step to come through. So, and this double arm pull is not too nice. You just you rip. I'm not going to look there, I'm going to look this way, see? Or I can drop my knee, and that will help me as well. So now, that's your double arm pull. So, let's see. Okay, so I'm over here like this, and I'm going to throw. I'm going to throw the knee, wipe it, hip, pull. Here's the head. And we need that. Perfect. Alright, so now you've done that a few times to try to get the mechanics, hoping to get somewhere with that. As he throws the hook, the crowd, pull the knee, he's like, I'm gonna have a best shot on my pull. I'm gonna forego things for now, but so I'm gonna come through and I'm gonna drop this way. Pull. And then my partner down, and then I'm gonna go right here. Okay? I'm going to talk to him. You should not have done
that. What is next class for my... I thought you broke it.
So you can do... That could be a follow-up before you...
Don't be sticks or not.
I don't think
so. So let's just go real slow here.
No, I'm not
jamming. Can't cross it?
I don't know what to do. Let me
yellow.
How hard is it? Here.
Hold.
Wait, I can
yell it out.
No, I got you.
He magically did a front flip off of it and then landed on his arm.
Mad respect to his scooter.
I don't know yet, sweetie. Just grab your card at least for now.
Evan, what are you doing?
But you have shorts on.
Cal.
No, you know what? Probably he's a little bit older than me.
me. I don't think so. Excuse me.
Josephine, I'm gonna have give you the responsibility. If you see anybody coming in for a donation to the STEM class, just say, hey, jump in. This is the class. Yeah, just tell them, jump in, this is the class. This is your responsibility. So you just get the other side. If you see anybody late coming in, just say, oh, this is the class, jump in.
Hey, we don't linger here. Go.
Oh, hey, man.
I just been here for this week.
All right, man.
First week.
Yeah.
Oh. I stopped reading.
Oh, okay.
I can explain. That's my favorite
actor. Like a workshop. This is a guest speaker.
I don't know if you heard, but I don't know if you heard.
up, there's a problem, if someone approaches you in the hands, and the fight is on, okay? So as we get going, and, you know, they can go anywhere, right? You can go to elbows, you can go to knees, you can go to bases.
Okay,
so our first one here is when the hands are close, the double scoop works nice, you go right to the ears, and you get headbutt, knee, elbow, elbow. Very basic technique, but good. So we're just, you know, so when you think of confrontation, it's kind of like I'm out here with it. So if the hands happen to be close, you know, or out here, there we go. See, we're in that position, okay? So we're going to go back to using what? Just a few vulnerable basic tool sets. You're going to need kind of weapons training once you get close, where you kind of revert back to your body. Shoulder again, kick, knee, elbow. Those are your definitely, you know, you always have, so it's always good to work. You're going to get rid of knife. Let's start with this first, okay? So, the confrontation position. We're going to, on this one here, the hands are slightly a little bit more inward. Lots of ways people hold their hands. But in this case, we're going to do the training. So, that's what you're seeing at the end. Do it again. The head was up, obviously, the head up on the lower part, right? The hairline is the hardest part of the head. I'm marking it as soft. This, again, we're talking soft defense, right?
This is one of those, hey man, I don't want any trouble. He's already got his hands in the situation. You can sweep it. That's Lee Johnson. Heads up, head butt, knee. The other one is sometimes you do this, and his head can go down. Right. So he does that, right? Here, see? And you already know this. So there's two variations. You have a scoop, literally stung, sorry, smack his ears, grab the head, head butt to the side, walk face him.
What's up with Dion? Which is the instinct, but right, it's not a